Here, and here's how you tell if your rubber tree is healthy. New growth from the tip of the stalk should be the same size or larger than the previous leaf by the time it unfolds. If it's still small and unfolding, it's probably time to repot or give it more light. Recently, I repot this Teneke rubber tree, and look at its new growth.